Song right there is fucking dope. Man, big shout out to everyone out there smoking and shit right now. I know we got a lot of people. You know what? I really hope that eventually I could even get non-smokers to smoke just so that they could really experience this song, this whole episode the way they should. Because, I mean, there's nothing like smoking weed and listening to the fucking perfect playlist for smoking weed. You know, you listen to it sober, it's pretty cool, but you gotta get fucking high. You gotta get on my level of getting high. Pop a couple kratoms. Smoke some fucking an irresponsible amount of weed. Maybe drink some malt liquor. Hell fucking yeah. We're gonna get into a little back-to-back Cypress Hill. We got Illusions and Stank Ass Ho. Two of my favorites. Check it out.
Once again, we back.
Now all these new niggas trying to bust grapes, keep trying them shitting all over your tape and your CDs. You see these niggas with the weed leaves, you need these hill figures to bust trigger, sicker sticker, the rhyme spitter, spitting over the transmitter. I got double platinum records on the wall while you got double cheeseburgers in your toilet stall. Cats wanna try me, you must be high cause you're having fucking illusions. No lie, what you using, give me some of that shit. You faking it, any little title you got, I'm taking it. You can't have it, you didn't earn it. Spit on your name, shit on it, and burn it. Suckers wanna floss and play the big boss. What movie you living in and how much did it cost? What role are you playing? I'm only saying, you're the record getting played and I'm DJing. playing you and playing you, DKing you, I'm tired of breaking you. From behind, please don't mind me. You'll find me rolling the pine trees, women asking to sign these. Well, okay, but you're gonna get me in trouble. Nice one, I gotta be out on the double. I'll be in that corner table with my homies, getting stony, trying to avoid the phonies. Huh, what you asking? Do I got plastic to buy you and your friends drinks? Do I have assets? Do I got a big home? Do I live alone? Can I use your cell phone? Feeling my bone? She wanna ride me, she wanna tie me around her tiny little finger and ride me blindly. I don't think so, you stay cold, the chain in your brain is missing a leak hole. Please back up, I know you look good, but that ain't enough to get half of my stuff, bitch.
That's right, you're a stink hole.
You're a stink.
Broke ass hood rat.
You can't grow. You're a stink asshole. A stink asshole. You're a stink asshole.
Dick sucking tramp. Bring it back, homie. Come on.
Here goes another example to begin it with a twist. Like pussy, I'm in it. When I look at me, I look and see how long it took for you to throw the book at me. Shit hurts, but I put in work. These niggas are like germs over the counter. They lurk and smirk when you fall down. I calm down and put the antibacterial assault down. Kill germs that want to test, they want the best. Comparing you to me is like a nigga to the cess. Never settle for stress. I whack rappers, I'm rocking out of the west and rocking the east out the
punk ass nigga. Eat a motherfucking dick.
You're a bitch asshole. Leave me alone. Got no place to go. You're a bitch
It's hard to call it radio when it's this out of the box.
Listen to that. Man, you know just what to say.
You might be a redneck.
Fox News alert on several dramatic new developments.
Frank Sinatra.
You're a delightful audience.
Let's go to Margaritaville. To the 10, to the 5. Touchdown.
This is satellite radio. Welcome to SiriusXM.
Once again, big shout out to our affiliates of SiriusXM. If you want to check them out, see all the great channels and features they have to offer, go to tinyurl.com/SiriusXM CEO Radio, all one word, or you go directly to our website CEOradio.live. That's CEOradio, all one word, .live. Click on one of the many SiriusXM links on our website, and it'll bring you right to our sign-up page. We'll get you a good deal. Hey, while we're doing shout-outs, man, I got to give a big shout-out to, of course, the homie Curtis, Devoted Tool Glass, Devoted Tool, all one word, Instagram. Hit him up, get your pipes, your pennants, your chillums, your custom glass work. He's got it. He's the official glass plug of the CEO. But also our newest sponsor, the official fucking stonerware fucking clothing line of the CEO and the CEO show, motherfucking Cush It Real Good. Go to Cush It, all one word, on Instagram, or go to CushItRealGood.com. They got fucking awesome hats, shirts, hoodies. They hooked me up with wristbands, keychains, all sorts of shit, man. I gotta show them love. Big shout out to Cush It. Check them out, Cush It Real Good. And, man, I was just reading some crazy-ass news story. There's this woman who, she used to get teased for her name, and then she, until it was on a doctor's diploma as the headline and shit. And now she's like a doctor. She went to fucking, where is this broad even from? Like, I gotta figure out where the, her name is Marijuana Pepsi. I swear to God, that is her name. She said most of her teachers would call her Mary in college. Marijuana Pepsi. And now she's a doctor. Like, I want to go, I need to find out what hospital she works at just so I can set up an appointment with Dr. Marijuana Pepsi. Like, did her parents just, like, name her? Just randomly, they're high. They're like, what do we want to name our kid? Fuck it. Marijuana and Pepsi. That sounds good. Just, you know, I love marijuana and Pepsi, too, but I wouldn't name my kids after it. Could you imagine just naming your kids after just random things that you like? You're picking them up from school. Hey, cocaine and hookers, get over here! Like, what the fuck, man? Marijuana Pepsi. Dr. Marijuana Pepsi now. Could you imagine being the dean having to put that shit on a fucking diploma? You know what? I'm not going to knock her, though. I bet you she's an awesome doctor, because you have to be. You cannot be a shitty doctor with that name. You have to be the best fucking doctor you can be if you're going to go in there with the name Dr. Marijuana. You have to be a badass doctor, be giving out fucking prescriptions like a motherfucker. Either way, I'll go check it out. Let's get into some OG Domino. Big shout out to Domino. Just talked to him today. We're going to be getting him on the show soon. This is one of his older tracks, Sweet Potato Pie. Check it out.
It's like this. I'm that guy, no supply. Gotta get a piece of that sweet potato pie. I'm that guy, no supply. Gotta get a piece of that sweet potato pie.
Not the way up to date with the homies is straight. Getting fucked up off the date, chronic. Wood, wood, ever you wanna count it. And peace to your fucking alcoholics, folk. Making the proper remedy. Cause when I hit it, bitches envy me. Say you won't whine, yeah, I guess that's fine. But Ty is the sky when you're talking about miles. Nah, my Ty got a friend named Jim. Got me all straight, now my dick won't bend. Nah, I'm fucked for the rest of the night. Unless I find a piece of ass, whether it's loose or tight. Look at here, look at here, I done found a bitch. Yummy for the deep jelly mix and a switch. Say that shit, cause I don't wanna be your main. Just need a little lucid, do you understand?
My mind's fucked up all time, big time. Hit the headshot, now I'm so high.
Thinking about what I'm gonna do today. 40 of my homies, about 8. I thought about going to the movies, but ain't nothing like a bunch of proper ass hoochies. Dressed like a player, can't wear nothing less. Some simple ass shit, even if it ain't this. Drink a couple of shots, now I roll to the spot. Bitches drink deep and wanna know what I got. Well, 1, 2, 3, here comes the deep. Pass me the Buddha. And now I'm ready for your bitches, a gang of dick liquor. Do you get the picture? And so much love for your gals. And peace, love, and pussy to my motherfucking pals. And I'ma stay high. And kick me a piece of that sweet potato pie.
I'm fucked up all time, the time. Hit the headshot, now I'm so high. Now I
my ego, that's my red flag. So let me